But I think Canada might move into more of a green carnation, or perhaps even a no carnation. So here are three ladies to tell you about an alternate form of transportation.